antique fables nor fairy stories.
But all of their stories of this night have the same weird consistency. Could their fiction and truth be fact?
Look now, here come the lovers, full of joy and mirth. Joy, gentle friend.
And joy to you, my lord.
Come now. What spectacles have we, when wait the 3 long hours of this wedding? Philostrate, come lead forth.
Here, my Theseus.
Say, what entertainment have you for
us? There's a menu, my lord. You may have your pick.
How about this? This, maybe? The story of young Pyramus and his lover Thisbe. Merry yet tragic, tedious yet brief. Okay. Yes, Philo, yes. We will see this show.
My lord, my grace, my most kindness. Think twice. A play there is some 10 words long, but by 10 words long, my grace, is too long. This opening is too long and just 10 words off.
Silence. We will see the show.
No, my lord. I have heard it over and it's nothing, nothing in the world.
Silence, man. I will see this play. Go bring them in.
Think what thou wilt. I am thy lover's prince.
like Lymandra, I'm trusty still.
I can have tried until the fates be killed.
Not Romeo, or Juliet was so true.
As Juliet, Romeo, I to you.
Oh, kiss me through the hall of this vile wall.
No.
Thou in these two, meet me straight away.
Tag life, tag death, I come without delay.
Thus have I, wall, that part to stretch, so being done, a smile away down to go.
This is the silliest thing I have ever seen.
Shh, hush, here comes you noble beasts, a man and a lion. I'm sorry, they were all out of fake tigers.
You, ladies, whose gentle hearts do fear the smallest, most monstrous mouse that creeps upon the floor, may now, perchance, both wake and tremble when lions up in the wild is great the roar! What then? Know that I. Snuffle Joyner, am truly not a lion, for if I were, these men here would set me crying.
A very gentle beast indeed, but now for the moon.
This lantern doth the horned moon present.
You would have to be in the lantern to be the man in the moon.
This lantern doth the horned moon present. I, the man in the moon, do seem to be.
You would have to be the man in the lantern to be the man in the moon.
All I have to tell you is that this lantern is the moon.
You see me.
I know that. I'm the man in the moon. I don't have a thorn bush, but I'll say you do. This thorn bush is my thorn bush. And
where is it?
I forgot my dog.
You didn't. It's
you
right
should
there.
Take another look.
The dog. My soul is in the sky. Tongue, loose thy light. Moon.
Never excuse for when all the players are dead. They need none. You planned.
What?
Thank you for thy troubles and achievements. I told you. The iron tongue of midnight, half full of 12. Lovers to bed, 'tis almost fairy time. A fortnight, we hold this together, in nightly revelry, and newfound happiness.